Let's get it. Ooh. Baby, what you wishing for? Let's get it. I think I can get world record. I haven't looked on YouTube to see if anybody else has beat Steve's time. I'm sure they have, but I know I can beat Steve's time. I know for a fact. And I don't. He hasn't done anything himself on it. So if I get it, I can at least clickbait a bunch of people and say that I got world record, like I did on Horizon Drop. No, I mean not Horizon Drop. Darice Classified, because I am the world record holder for that. I can save myself. Bitch, disappear right now. That's what I thought. Pussy. Dude, my chest has been itching all day long because I think when I shaved it, something happened. Something happened that wasn't supposed to happen. So I don't know. There's like one little spot on my chest that itches tremendously. It's very, very annoying. Every time I alt tab with Minecraft open, my game keeps crashing. Oh damn. Don't alt tab, Windows tab instead. Go to your settings and there's a setting called full screen and you just click it off. F E F E E. What the f- pipe just cucked me? 323 elevator, that is good. Yeah, you should be able to go to one of the settings, I can't remember which one it is, and it says full screen mode, and you can hit off on that, or you can change the resolution, and the last one is full screen, and then I think you can move it back one, and it might change it. Might take it out of full screen. Or you could just hit Alt and Enter, and it'll take it out of full screen. That helps as well. I wonder if you can get the commando and the AA-12 at the beginning. If you can, then that's pretty good. Alright, we got Nuke for number one. Nuke for number one, number 65. shit. Nuke 65. Y'all could put those in chat for me, it'd be great. Nuke 65. Jug 2. Nuke 6503. Oh shit. Change it. What? Hello? If it's this one, I'm gonna be pissed. Okay, I think I missed symbol. I accidentally clicked on it like an idiot. Clicked off of it, so that's a little bit of time wasted. What's up, Divinity? What's up, Mysterio? I feel like the music is too loud. I can't really change it right now. Best song ever just came on though. Okay, didn't cuck me. Don't cuck me, don't cuck me. Thank you. Oh, I'm on it. What? I didn't know you could do that. Don't cuck me. School in 27 days. GG, just leave. Don't go. If you're here for the long game, you won't go. Alright, I gotta find this idiot. Hopefully he's upstairs, where he should be. Don't cut me up the stairs. Good. Yes, sir. Nice. All right, remember, beside the yellow janitor closet, even though it lights up blue. I don't know why it cucked me last time. School in 5 days? Oh, hell no. Might just drop out? Hey, don't let anybody tell you you can't. Come here, Teddy. Open house tomorrow? Oh, no. What's high school like? We're not in high school yet? Oh, shot. I'm going the wrong way. Decided to go to high school? Nah. High school's the same, bro. It's just the same as it is in the movies. Boring and stupid and cringy. Literally just cringe everywhere. Just cringe everywhere. There's a Molly here, good to know. Freshman year, just keep your mouth shut. Not really. It's the world record. 1929. Taking a Japanese class. They have those? What? That's sick. I'm gonna try volleyball. Volleyball is fun, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. Volleyball is super fun. Have to remember to grab the Carnorium. Cannot forget the Carnorium. I don't know if you have to kill the Blight either. I'm not sure about that one. But if you do not, then that saves me a lot of time. I don't know if I should try it because I think I'm on world record pace. I'm just not gonna try it this time. But if I don't, are you serious? Are you serious, my brother? I'm not going to try it this time. Yeah, who joins clubs? Clubs are boring. I just realized these are the only zombies in the game that look normal. I literally just noticed that. All the other ones are like nightmare zombies. These are regular COD zombies. Actually, I think in the boss fight, the zombies are regular. Grab the Carnorium. As soon as it'll let me. There we go. Alright. I'm gonna kill the Blight just to test it. And hope to God that I have to kill it. Because if I don't, I'm gonna be pissed that I didn't. That shit hurt. Also, I hope that this is doing damage. Because I don't know if it is. Okay, it does. A lot of damage. I'm going to refill our ammo, even though I did not have to because there is a ammo crate right in front of where I'm supposed to be going. But it's okay. Couldn't close the sports team. Oh. Gotcha. Alright, 1338 boss fight. Time to launch GTA and see if they added some new shit. You don't have to launch it to do that. You just have to look at the patch notes. And they haven't. The only thing new that they've added is the cars, the car update. I haven't seen anything else aside from that. This boss fight has to take me less than 5 minutes to beat. Stream dead? What happened to it? Oh no. Did it die? Oh damn. Apparently my stream died, so that's fine. These are regular zombies. Spiders, dude. Die, please. Okay. Holy shit. I got it. Oh my god. I actually got it. My OBS is frozen, but I do have it. That is very unfortunate. My OBS crashed. I gotta open OBS again. That's fun. But I did get world record. That is sick. That is sick. That is beautiful. Are we back? Are we good now?